Another day, another CJAK video. Today, we have legs. V1. Episode 2. But, there's something in the way. No, it's just a shadow. But, I don't know, man. Something about today has me feeling... Has me feeling something, like I'm bothered, and I know what I'm bothered by. It's just, like, why? Why am I bothered by it? So that's what I've been thinking about all day, is why am I bothered by this? Hopefully, when I go in here, when I load up all the machines and load up the bar, and do everything that I, you know, typically do, my process for this, for like creating a solution or finding my solution to what it is that I'm bothered by, those really slow reps, each rep, in a way, I gain a sense of clarity. So like, the more clean reps I do, the more clarity I receive. That probably makes like zero sense to you guys, but I promise, like, to me it does. So then by the end of my workout and I leave the gym and I sit back in this car, I don't know what it is. The way that I'm able to address myself in here and then walk out here, it's kind of just crazy. But I have this Baki shirt on. I've only washed up to like season 2, I'm pretty sure. But this is Chase's brand, Assisted Souls, Chase Gaines, by the way. I'm gonna link his stuff and everything like that. But he's a really cool guy. Me and him are very similar, and that's the one thing that I do enjoy about like this whole social media thing. It's easier for me to find like-minded people. Like, I feel like a lot of you guys, like, we connect. Like, if we were to sit down and have a conversation, like, we'd be like this. And so, like, for me to actually find people on social media and then, like, actually meet them, and it's, like, everything that, like, I imagined is awesome. Because I'm going to be honest, guys, I don't have a lot of friends. So, like, when I do make friends, like, it's a big deal. That sounds really, really sad, but I'm gonna keep it. That's the truth. So yeah, like, that was a really cool experience meeting him. And we met at my show. The clips that you saw on my Instagram and his Instagram, he recorded those like himself. He made that edit, but he was at my show. He was backstage with me. We talked. Then like after the show, he ate with me and my family, which was super cool. Man, I feel like this, my YouTube's gonna start turning into like a true diary. I'm gonna start ranting and stuff like that. I don't know. I'm glad you guys like my captions, like a lot. Like sometimes, sometimes like I get really emotional, just like I'm talking to a camera, I'm talking to almost 4,000 people, like I'm telling you about my day, I'm telling 4,000 people about my day, or like anything, like that's so crazy to think about. And like what's even crazier is like you guys listen about it, and then like a lot of you like watch my videos and then message me about the video. And like all of that is just so crazy to me, because like for me, a real introverted and isolated person, for all these like people to find this level of interest in me, it's like it's a positive, like overwhelming feeling, because it's like wow.
Once again, from high overhead, north to the speedway, we are about to go back to the green flag. On that reason, team under caution is about to end this caution. I keep up time 305. This is what happened. John Newton is gone. And the little car is on the green flag. And I'm pretty glad there's so much debris.
All right. So now we're about to do this SLDL. Warming up at 3:15. I don't know how much I'm going to do from working sets. We'll see how 405 feels. But, kind of got locked in right there. Anyways. They actually have music playing in here today, which is odd. Alright. Let's get it done. That was good. Good ass run of SLDs, I'm not gonna lie. PR'd with 455. Proud of that. Man, I'm locked in right now, so just keep it going. Thank you. Yeah, like I said,
I'm pretty locked in. So now, we're about to do some hyperextensions. If you chew gum at the gym, don't get Trident. They suck. Go Orbit or something like that. I don't know. I don't know if I recorded that set or not, but if I did, great. If I didn't, fuck. Anyways, we're doing some seated. That's the wall.
That's it for today's leg session. Not too bad, honestly. I feel a lot better. So, that's really all that matters. Look at that smile. Fuck you. Anyways. I might just be bipolar. No. Anyways. Great workout. Thank you to all of you. Again. For even. Guys, for, you know, putting me in this position now. Like, I never thought, like, you could. I never thought of myself potentially making this a career, so to speak. I mean, but at the same time, I really don't care about the money and stuff like that. Like, the money that I do earn goes straight to this. So, I mean, the money's cool, but, like, I don't know. Like I said earlier, the fact that I can make videos for almost 4,000 of you, like, that's pretty cool within itself. And then having 200 some thousand followers on TikTok, and then having almost 13K on Instagram, like, just having that many people interested in me, it hits me sometimes. But yeah, man, look at that shirt. You know who that is. And here's the back. I'll show you the back.
Hopefully you guys will see that.
But yeah, that's it for today. But hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you in the next one, right?